Hello everybody, my name is Kyosod Ross, and welcome back to the Resident Evil demo, gameplay demo. But now, we are not going to be going back, it's not going to be the village, it's now the castle, demo. And I've seen, or heard that it's quite a big place, massive place. And I'm just going to do the exact same thing again, kept all my shit together. I like aim assist, so I'm going to be a bitch, so I'm going to be sticking on easy. But this is going to be a nightmare. You know why? Because I never played the Maiden, and it looks like that because now we're playing as Ethan, it's going to be like a different point, and it's going to be weird that knowing the fact that there's going to be one of those daughters we might be end up facing, and there might be more just normal monsters, which I'm happy to face them more than anything to face the thick lady, you know. So I'm kind of worried because I don't want to face them, and I don't want to face the big tall lady. So, again, okay, let's do this. I know, I only have 30 minutes to do this, but I'm only going to try and power through a little bit. If I see some books, you guys can pause it. If I don't change the next page, don't worry, I will be doing it on the full playthrough on the stream. And the further I do, let's go. No, I love the typewriting, the typewriter there and stuff. Just going to take some of my drink. Yeah, see, when it says there, unpleasant welcome. Yeah, we're going to be facing one of the fucking doors. Oh, boy. Okay. Just need to be quick. Get some shit, find some stuff, and then I'm in the bedroom. Why am I in the bedroom? Why this is weird and kinky? Oh, wait, do I still got my... Oh, I still got my pistol. Nice. Very nice. Right, so we're just going to grab that. Thank you. I don't care. I know it's probably sick, I know it says it's a treasure, but I don't care. Easy to open. Fuck me. Don't fucking... Man, I can't believe this game looks actually amazing. Where the fuck... Oh, right here. Okay. It's gonna be... rats. Very good. Good. I'm happy. I'm happy it's just rats. Parts, wait. Oh, right, okay. I got the eyeball. And I know what I'm going to do with you, because I saw the full video of it. Hey bud, wait. See, I can watch certain things. Wait, for example, since I don't have a PlayStation 5, I can know I'm going to be like, why do I need one game? Hello? Are you trying to scare me? Don't do that yet. I'm not prepared for winning.
Where have they taken Rose?
Some sort of puzzle. My brain is not ready for puzzles. Fucking terrified motherfucker. Wait, so we're just gonna... The one in animation looks cool. So what, it feels like it's a lot faster than... And 7. I feel like. That was spooky. Penguin? Penguin!
Oh, we meet again.
Well, hello, Jabba. Luke,
why are you here?
Well, Jabba the Hutt.
There's coin to be made.
Fuck, I'm so stupid.
And have you found your daughter?
No.
I was going to say that.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dalmitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Oh, yes. I want to get the shotgun. Thank you very
much. As you wish. Please do take a look at my new stock.
Sell items, cool. I could do that. Ooh. Not bad, not bad. Nope. Ah, there we go. I want my bad boy.
Aha.
Always come prepared. And then we'll... Nope. There we go.
Pay me no mind. Please come again.
Alright, so that, it looks like something we need to get. That looks creepy as all hell. It kind of feels like I'm playing Resident Evil 4. Don't know why I paused there, it's just the last thing. Masks, okay, so there's 4 masks, and I don't have any of them. Ooh. Man, just this, wait, I only got 25, oh fuck, wait. Unlock. Money, wait. Can't go there. Man, this place is fucking spoopy. And I have 3 shots. Well, I have 3 extra in there, but I don't think I'm gonna do much. You guys can pause that and read that. Let me know if there's any good information. Because I don't know, and I can't speak. Oh, I can't read. That's what I meant. Because I'm dumb. Money. Nothing happens, okay. God, this fucking level is big. Oh, the 3 daughters. Ah, great, I can't wait to face one of them. Bitches. Help. Where the f... Okay. Maybe go up, or maybe go here. Locked down on the outside. Right now I'm just like stamping, like just running. Just making sure I'm not missing anything. Like that, because I know for a fact I'm going to need to survive. Oh my god, wow. No wonder this is big. Can't use that here. Fuck me. Right, well. I'm quite on the edge. Right now. Because when it comes to another demo, they always leave the best one for the spooks. Wait, okay, before, I know the eyeball goes in there, but I just realised that eyeball goes in there, but I want to just check, you know, how I do my nosy. You fucking dick. And if you can't see, I'm sorry. But... why can I not go in there? Fuck me. Alright. Try to get all the money I want. Right, okay. Over here. No. Okay, right. I need ammo. I need more fucking ammo. There you go. Take that. Open. Uh-oh. Get off me. Well, you ain't having me.
Let me strip. No, taking a live, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Where was she? Where do I go?
I can't hold back any longer.
Go away! Be gone, Butchie! I don't wanna. Get off me! You eat my tight!
Yes!
What the fuck, man? Where the. I'm back in here again! Oh, big ladies. Shoo! Fuck, do I go?
Oh, so scary.
Oh god, I can't fucking find my way out. My god. I don't know where I'm going. I'm gonna
Mother
fuck this one up.
But I can fuck the bitches.
Where the fuck? I'm back in. Where do I go? Where do I fucking go? I can't get out.
How's it
feel? Jesus Christ, I can't. Yeah, there's something over there. I can't. Oh, fuck the key.
My blood is pumping.
Oh my fucking god, I don't know what I'm doing. I think I forgot to pick up something. Cause I'm in here and I can't get out. F-
Fuck off!
It's what? Okay. Oh, she lost. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can't get up. I fucked myself. We stop. We stop. Oh, fuck. Ah. There must be a key I've forgotten. Wait, you know what? Come on. Skip, please. Thank you. I need the one. Again. Oh my god. Where was the fucking key at? So basically, if you go up there, you're basically boned. You're locked in. So, fuck me. Oh, great. Oh, right. So this is going to be another fail demo, just like in Resident Evil 2, when I first played Resident Evil 2 in demo. I messed up on that one, and it wasn't because of the timer ran out. No, it was more likely that the zombies got me, and I was that too stupid. I'm not gonna be able to get this done. Come on, can you whip me fucking through? Sorry. Okay. Right, I got that unlocked, so we're alright. Now we know. Gunpowder, that's the thing I definitely needed. From the get.
Where have they taken Rose?
Right, skip him. Because we don't need to hear your shit.
Welcome. Mm-hmm. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. An interesting selection. Thank you for your patronage.
Right, so we must be missing something. There's four angels. We can't get shit. We can't get that. So. Oh, wait, so... Oh, I should have just came down here. Okay, I'll learn that from when I'm doing the other demos together. Can't go through there, because the masks we need, which I will be high with, assuming. Okay. What is behind this door? Right, there is something here. There's something here. You guys can pause that and read that. And if you guys are wondering, do I have another account to be able to play it? No. Because... 4 minutes. Right, that's locked. Nothing here. So I bet that will be that will happen, and I get myself locked out. That's what I'm thinking. Let's go pause this and read that. So yeah, again, this will be another fail fucking demo. I didn't beat it, and I wasn't smart enough, you know, because I forgot to grab the one certain key, and that was getting me out of the, get me the hell out of here. All I'm finding is freaking money. Can't go there. Where was the fucking key? So, again, I don't know where the key will be, you know? If it's no down here, then maybe there? I'll go and check. For fuck's sake. If I fail, I fail, but don't worry, I will get to the point and then I'll record it. I'm not going to record the full thing, when, because that's not my specialty. Right, so down here. Where the fuck is the fucking key? Has to be upstairs, right?
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer?
Well, a Guido the Swap.
I won't last until dinner.
Please don't do that sound. Where is the fucking key? Oh my!
Oh, so scary!
I'm just going to point this out there. I am dumb and I should have paid attention to my environment. Right. You might be saying, buddy, we're boss. Chaos. You're going the wrong way. You've been dumb. Yeah, I think I fucking gathered that. Oh my god. Six minutes. Well, I don't think we can beat this. Oh, hey! Hey, baby! Ooh! What a few. Sorry. I'm sorry. It's just... You know what? When you're going to throw in a boss like that, come on. Don't make the tall, scary hoochie into wait. She's a cougar. Oh, she is so beautiful. Instead of making her like a horrifying, terrifying, ugly ass monster. You know, but that's what. You know, I'm not gonna even say it. You could just imagine that yourselves. Let me up when fire. There we go. Indiana Jones, this bitch. Nothing in this. Where the fuck am I? Oh, great. I know I'm gonna be. Thank you. I just need to find the entrance. Back off. Ah! What the? Being late, bitch. Gas on Dan. Oh, really? Another fucking key.
Cassandra caused all this mess.
Oh, fuck. Again? With you? Darling, you ain't my type. You ain't my type. Nah.
A healthy man.
I wanna go on dates first, then I do the hanky panky, but no.
Where are you going, little one?
Oh. This is not the right place. God, your breath stinks. Whew. Wait, did I do it? Yes! 11 minutes, aye, that'll be right. Okay, game. Okay, demo. Alright. Okay. That kind of got me a lot more spooked, and I was more dumb at the time. More dumb than the first demo. Kind of late in it. Again, I love how they showed off a little bit of Lady the Mystics, or the way I call her, Tall Hoochie. I don't know. I'm not very good at the name, so I'm just going to call Tall. You know what? You can think of a nickname. I'm done with this. I'm a bit terrified with her, the one with the bugs, like, with her little Wokus kind of like version. To Louisa's house near the fields. Which I'm going to be frightened of, be terrified the most, because anything with bugs, especially that Marguerite, oh, that brought me back horrible nightmares, horrible memories. To see myself fighting against that thing. You'll draw the monsters.
Tell me what is going on around here.
However, Mother Miranda has always, I don't know. I'm just a bit worried about how I'm going to react to this game. There's going to be moments where I'm going to be a bit pissed, knowing the fact that I don't know where I'm going. I'm going to be probably get jump scared a few number of times until there's a certain point where I get triggered. Some of the puzzles will probably get me confused as all hell, but at least it's, you know, it's because they said that the, where these four statues were, that it says, oh, you just need to find masks. Great. The only question is, where the hell is the mask? I'm happy to look around. I still think Chris is still, you know, a werewolf. Or otherwise a bio-web. I think he's infected by a bio-web. I don't know. Because I have a feeling, ever since I saw that first giant black figure of a shadow of a wolf, before the next creature you saw there, before then it jumped onto Chris at the pitch black with a light. Now do me and finish the job. Still funny with that. I still think Chris is that, because I keep because of this image here, where you see Chris's half face and you see a werewolf's half face. I'm thinking he is a werewolf. That's what I'm saying. However, I am very happy with this game. And even that, I know there's been rumours saying, oh, Resident Evil 4 is going to come out for a remake. Yeah, but I don't think it's going to happen anytime soon. Sure, it might happen if whenever they're done, because the village itself, like, in the first demo, sure, it was absolutely worth it. It was so much fun. However, I just really don't know how it's going to play out, right? Like, the actual beginning part, because after all, we do remember that the part where we haven't met every other boss or every other enemy type yet. So I'm kind of guessing we're going to be facing that Van Helsing lookalike guy. And then after that, we're going to be moving on to some creature lives in the water, in the lake, whatever one. or whatever. It's depending how it goes. But the one thing I still don't like is the time fix shit. Again, I know they don't want to, like, they don't want the player to stay in to get the demo too long or whatever. For me, I think it was a bit, you know, challenging, because I wanted to read some of the information it was being left in the game, like in some of the books. And I'm quite a slow reader. I read stuff to myself. I don't wait to say it. That's why I end up saying to you guys, oh, you can pause this and you can read this. If I don't turn the page, don't worry, I'll be doing that in the full live stream, because again, I am planning doing it on the following day when it releases, because I'm not doing it at midnight unless I have the entirety of the entire house to myself. That means I won't have to stop with my family, and that way I can chill, relax, and do a late night stream. But no, I'm going to be doing that on the following day when it comes out. So yeah, I can't wait for this demo, the game comes out in full release, And also, but RE Reverse, well, I'll end up giving it a wee go. Might give it a couple of rounds now and then. Yeah, do a couple of videos on it and that as well. Just try out a certain couple of characters. Wait, for each video. Wait, so for example, probably Leon and probably Claire. And then the next will be like Hulk or Chris. One or two. But yeah, so and again, I know I haven't really posted as much. It's just that I've been trying to take it easy, trying still like recovering from my chest, you know, just going out a little bit because it's sunny outside, it's amazing, I can able to go out, get some fresh air, and also just been helping around the house because I like doing that. So yeah, so I've been like basically just taking a wee break from getting up to speed at things, making sure this demo was going to be ready for today, and watching and catching up Attack on Titan. I've basically just got to episode 14 on season 4. There's some characters I was a bit surprised of. I'm not going to spoil too much, but whoever's not watched it, but I'm a bit upset with Gabby, what she done. I hate her. But, I don't know. Eren, I'm kind of worried about Eren, why he went to the dark side, but I can understand his some way point of view that he was saying something about he was freedom, wait, he had his freedom, whatever. I don't know. I'm not very good at explaining. I just know I'm enjoying the show. especially after I watched Naruto Shippuden for the third time, because I loved that. I loved the entire season. I kind of loved some of the movies in there as well, some of them, but not all of them. Like the only one that I liked was the most was Naruto falling in love with I can't pronounce it. Hinata, that's it. So yeah, I like that movie more than anything else. And I don't know if it was worth it, but I did watch the live action ones of Attack on Titan Part 1 and Part 2. I'm a bit, you know, confused and a wee bit. Don't get wrong, it was fine. I don't mind watching it. But I just don't get, you know, what is different. Wait, I'm very confused the whole thing. But I prefer the anime. Anyway. So. In the follow-up though, I will be going back on recording. It's just that I've been taking my time. I'm just getting myself a wee break, getting myself a wee exercise, getting out the house, and also I can see a fucking web in my room. Why the hell is a web in my room? I better find out where that web is. I can see a line in my window. Right in front of my window. Anyway, sorry about that. So yeah, so again, I will be trying to post enough videos, but like I've done from a few days, I've been taking like a day off. So for example, I will record for the day, and then the following day I'll take a break, and then the next day I get back on the record. So that's why I'm doing little bits. I'm taking my time, taking a wee bit of, you know, bit of a breather, because I want to get outside for a bit, just get some fresh air, you know. I've been doing that a few times for one of my friends, just going out for a walk. Feels good, man. Absolutely feel great to get out the house. But anyway, hope your day and night or night is being quite good for you guys, and stay safe when you're out there. Again, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, subscribe, join the Mighty Legion, Almighty Legion, and hit that notification bell. I'm sorry, I'm just tired. But yeah, so again, have an awesome day, have an awesome night, and I will see you guys in the next video. When it, on next day, following day. Peace out, guys.
Bye.